Get a little bit of gasoline. Welcome to another crime scene.
Shit's going down now.
What the hell was that?
Huh? Nothing here. All clear.
You want me to look?
Asshole with a gun! Shit, that looks like trouble.
You see this guy?
Shit. He dead?
Kavar Construction. Tell me about it.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
Your ass belongs to me.
Do not mess with me.
I'm inclined to fuck you up. Someone's
causing a commotion.
Find out?
Cocksucker.
All right, put this thieving piece
what the
of
hell?
Shit in the hole next to his brother.
Sorry. What's he gonna do with that gun?
Thank you. Look out!
Hey, now! Hey, now!
Off limits.
Where'd you come from?
What
about
boys? Should have never come back to New Bordeaux.
Construction is a wreck. Mr. Gavar's really PO'd.
This is a man I don't think could name a single painter. And he has work from one of the century's most vital artists.
Jimmy Gavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag, get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this'll all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you.
This new man is gonna
follow your advice. Get out of town.
He's sweating the back office. He's not gonna budge until somebody keels over when he's struck.
Dead.
Worst part, it was supposed to be a no-show job.
shitty luck.
Luck my ass. That there was sabotage. Why the hell you all out here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel. The fucker that took out that crane will be back.
D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
Whatever you need, brother. Help is on the way.
I become a priest. Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
We're gonna lose a whole fucking day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it's not my fault. That plan said 14 feet.
Inches? That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.
I haven't seen you in a coon's age, Cap.
Look out! Oh.
Booty caca.